Yo ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back by This is Gamelord. Today, I normally would upload Battle of Empire, but I have some troubles with uploading it. With recording it. You'll see when the video is up. But I need something to entertain you. So, Man of War, Assault Squad 2, with the DayZ mod. It calls a little different, but I don't know what this game, what is. I know kind of DayZ. You live in a zombie world, but I don't know which what I can expect. So okay, if only one mission DayZ. Okay, could say one thing. I really enjoy the backgrounds. It's really, yeah, I really like it. So this is serious. Oh come on, man! But I really enjoy this background. If the person who made this game really drew this unbody all by himself, really, I love his artwork. But the person who made this probably gonna be a Russian, because the original game is in Russian. So it has an English translation. If it's good, I don't know, we will see. Okay, the game is loaded, and while I was waiting, I heard some music, and that's really gorgeous music. I really enjoy that. So now we're gonna jump into the game and see what's gonna happen. Some frame drops. Bandits survive. Okay. Defend the game from the bandits. Yeah. Okay. Logic. Good. Mission complete. I didn't do a fucking thing. Oh my god, oh my god, beautiful actually. I heard just their version. Now I'm used to Battle of Empire. There's something heavy sometimes. But I don't know what it is. Oh. I don't know what I need to expect, because I don't know if DayZ that good. It's easy, actually. I guess DayZ is a zombie survival game. Yeah, he is zombies. Zombies doesn't get anything useful. And you can see it's Russian. Trenches, but I don't see any roots. Maybe in here. No, okay. I know you need to take on the bandit again, but other question, how? Just bandages or bank? I don't know what the bank is in this situation. Okay. Not everybody here. Go. Oh, enemies from equipment. What? Enemies for equipment or exit in for exit airport. Here. And it's dropping. I get the feeling there are new enemies coming. This is not short or not. Pistol. Shotgun ammo. Okay. M14, take that. I don't want you to have a shotgun. This rifle ammo here. You're ready to go, so I can set you up in another position. I hope I have enough equipment for everybody. Shotgun rounds. Sure, why not? Yeah, nice slime pistol. Should take this shit. We get fucked up. There's a bullet, definitely. Music is really good. The person's making this? Made this? I love it. Why do I always click on the wrong buttons? Shotgun. Yeah, I saw a flash of a bullet. I'm just gonna go with this force and we'll see where I am. You can't see which member has which gun on this screen, so I just need to guess who I'm gonna take. And I'm gonna advance slowly because I don't have enough men, I don't know how many are here. Here, I mean. It's quite a big map. And what's this here? Military base. Okay, I guess it's this can be a relative short video. Okay, somewhere to really focus on him. It's actually a really cool mod for as far as I know already. A little more back background would be nice. But that's my opinion, you know. Not everybody would like it. I heard something gunshots, but from where? Okay, in here? Is that? Yeah, this is it. I can climb into the cranes, okay. This mechanic I didn't know myself. Can you turn my camera at all? Otherwise, I don't see a shit thing on what's going on. Because now I'm ran out of cover, so we need to take a run. That's a snipe. Really good. Okay, we can move them a little up. I spent my shotgun here. I'm gonna take you to this place. I really heard there's just Russian spoken in there. Shit, I lost somebody. I really hate it. Okay, my parents went to bed, so I can end the video here. I hope you like it. If so, hit the like button, subscribe, and I hope I see you next time. Bye bye.